This is a sea urchin. It is the purple urchin. It belongs to a group of animals called echinoderms. This group includes sea stars, sometimes called starfish, and sea cucumbers. They all have one thing in common, spiky skin, and in fact that is what the name echinoderm means. The sea urchin's shell-like body is called a test, and is made up of hundreds of interlocking plates made from calcium carbonate. The test is divided into five equal segments. Each segment has two rows of plates with tiny holes through which the sea urchin's tube-like feet stick out. These plates are called the ambulacral plates. To walk, the sea urchin inflates its legs with water, which stretches the legs out, and its sticky foot adheres to the rock and also acts as a suction cup. The feet are also used to absorb oxygen from the water, so this is how a sea urchin breathes. Between these plates are another set of larger plates, and these support spines. They are called the interambulacral plates. The spines are attached to the test by a knob called a tubercle. The spines provide protection, but can also be used to wedge the animal into a rock crevice, making it hard for a predator to remove it. All over the body of the urchin are small pincers that have three claws. These are called pedicellariae, which can be used for collecting food as well as protecting the animal from predators. Urchins have their mouth underneath with five teeth in a circular beak that are moved using a complex arrangement of rods and plates called Aristotle's lantern. This structure pushes the teeth outwards, allowing urchins to eat seaweed, also called algae, which grows on rocks. They also scavenge dead animals if they find them. So they are both herbivorous and carnivorous, so they're called omnivorous. Once food is digested, the feces, or poo, is expelled through the anus, which in the sea urchin sits on top of the body. This allows the feces to be washed away. Another important part of the sea urchin is a plate called the madreporite. Water enters through here and allows the urchin to inflate its tube feet with water. Sea urchins do not have a brain, nor do they have eyes, but they do have pits on their skin that can detect light and a ring of nerves inside the body that can detect touch, taste, and which way is up and down.